made it to the tunnel, the Glacier tunnel. I'm going first here and I'm going to spend the night here. Hello, my peeps. It has been a while.
The coldest peak, I feel it now. I'm looking down. Your face to me, and I see red and melody.
Oh, my crib.
What's that, babe?
Look at the blue.
All my love, feel it close. It's close enough.
I feel like a little kid going on a school trip. Yeah.
You is you, babe.
Hello, my peeps. It has been a while. I have been in isolation of just studying and training and eating and sleeping. So my life has been extremely boring. So you didn't have to see any of that. I had 7 exams in 2 months and I just finished 3 days ago. So I'm back to life. I actually just accepted an invite to compete at Down Under Championships 1st to 3rd of December in Australia. So I am leaving to Australia in about 5 days. It's insane. Time flies. And yeah, so it's always a rule for me that when I'm in Iceland, because I'm always in short periods of time, that I have to do at least 1 adventure before I leave. So there's so many great places in Iceland that I haven't seen, so I need to start taking them off the list, you know? Finally get to take this beast for action. Still haven't found a name for it yet, but it's like Grey Thunder or Grey Whale or Grey Rhino. Like, we're getting there. It's not quite there yet, but yeah, it will be put into action in this trip, I tell you that. Not quite yet, because I have to get a few hours in the office before I leave, and then I start packing.
And they all collapsed. Deep both sides of the 12, deep both sides of the L. Free smoke rings in their house. Sleep no grind for the wealth. Old team down, Mrs. Brown. Show them how to shine by themselves. Need a go sign for your help. I need that bitch to grind.
One of the most important things before an adventure is the car needs to smell good. So we have jasmine here. Oof. And then the second most important thing is old school. Now I will show you where I'm going. This is the Icelandic card that I use in school. It's very detailed and nice in flight planning. Okay, so I'm driving from here to here to get Jonah juice. And then I'm going from here and I'm going to here is the main thing tomorrow. We're going into a glacier. But I'm going first here and I'm gonna spend the night here so I don't have to drive tomorrow, and then we take like this big truck and we drive to Longyearbyen. One Joe a day keeps problems away, you know?
Oh, yeah, I'm all comforted.
Well, I might have bought extra Joes for the trip also. No, I'm not sponsored. I just really love Jonah juice.
Moving slow, sinking sand, you're my
So making a small pit stop here in like a spa called Crema. So they have like these amazing saunas. It's all naturally heated. But there's one problem. I forgot. So I had a gift card that I got for my birthday, and I might have forgotten it at home. So hopefully they let me through. Just arrived at the hotel. It is 10:45. Crema was amazing. The spa there is insane, and then the food, as you can see, food was great. Oops. But yeah, I'm absolutely cooked, so I'll show you my hotel room tomorrow. So, fact about Icelandic people, we grow up drinking cod liver oil because of the lack of sunlight, so we get extra D vitamin also in it. And like when I was growing up, we would have to take at least one tablespoon every morning before breakfast, and then we would take like this vitamin shot after. So it's a fact about Iceland, and this is still a tradition. I've actually never tried this brand, I've only tried Lisi, but it's just flavor in it. So a shot of cod liver oil to start the day. Now it's time to go into adventure mode. Are you ready? We're going into the glacier. I feel like a little kid going on a school trip. It was intense. I will admit I was a bit scared. Now we're going this insane tunnel. It's about 45 minute walk in the tunnel. Look at my grip. I expected like a small cave, but this is, I feel like Mr. Freeze in Batman.
Mr. Icicle, I'm Mr. Ten Below.
Ding, ding!
Call me Snow Miser, whatever I touch.
So we're gonna walk down here and explore this cave. Rumors say that this is the glacier that sunk Titanic. So insane, the different colors. So much bigger than I expected. I'm like, we're just in a glacier now. It's like reality check when you're standing on the sides here. You're just like, the weight that's over my head now is insane. And that's the tour finished. Oh my goodness, it was unreal. It's so insane. It's like a storm outside, and inside there it's just like so calm and nice. Yeah, it was unreal. So different. Yeah. prep. But Joe, the extra sandwich I bought yesterday is coming in handy here. Adventure 1 is done and we are going to Sole's summer cabin to chill a little bit, and then we have adventure number 2. Stay tuned.
What are you doing?
What am I doing? Did you reach out?
Huh?
You're recharging?
I think we met in like an Iceland mode at some point.
Yeah.
I don't really know.
No, right.
I was a fangirl before I actually met her, you know?
Yeah,
so it's difficult to like cut out the time.
Together.
Yeah, we were competing together.
Braids 2018.
Yeah?
So I'm going to Canyon Pass next.
What's that in my phone?
We're gonna see hopefully a mini waterfall in the baths or in the canyons. So still and rain. Imagine this water here is from a glacier that we were inside of a cave, so I already drunk this water today.
And melody coming back me up, but what's that, baby? All my love, feel it close, it's close enough. The greatest view, the greatest.